Hello everyone, today in this video I will show you how to add the Hijri alternate calendar in iPhone 16 Pro and Plus. So let's start the video. So first of all, open settings and scroll down and go in calendar, and you can see the option of alternative calendars. Open and you can see the option of Hijri, and click on this and your calendar add Hijri. So thanks for watching this video.